fucking morons.
God.
Oh, shit. Is this a Manson family shit? What is this?
No! Everything is gonna be just fine. You're just gonna give us the address to where you delivered some pizzas tonight.
Oh my God, are you guys out of your fucking mind? How old are you, by the way?
Does not matter!
Okay, that voice did not make you sound older. So you're basically children, and you just willingly got in the car of a strange man. Do you guys have a weapon?
Yes.
If we claim to have a weapon, this might be a felony.
Okay, so you're using your hair as a mask and trying to rob someone with no weapon. Because the funny thing is, I actually have a weapon. I keep that to protect myself from bad people, something you guys should be thinking about. Did the possibility of sexual assault ever enter your minds?
Not really.
Yeah, not really. I can tell. You were spending more time on, like, the hair and that whole part of it, maybe, yeah. Because we're, like, right by the freeway. I could have you cross the state line in like 40 minutes, take you to some cabin, hog tie your ankles, leave you in a room with like a saucer of milk and videotape the whole thing for a couple days.
What?
Think about that.
What?
No, I'm not gonna think about it. We just need you to give us the address to where you deliver this huge order tonight.
No! No! Oh, shit. That. Okay. You know what? Let me give you the address. I feel like if I don't, you guys are so stupid, some dog walker's gonna find your bodies tomorrow under some overpass.
Okay.
Whoa, don't show me your passcode!
Oh, that's fair. Okay, I'm sorry.
That's
just
the whole thing with passcodes.
I'm just copying the address.
That's your private information.
Thank you so much. Oh my God.
Quick cue. Now that we're already in your car, would you mind driving us there?
Yeah, why not?
Okay.
I'm being sarcastic! Get the fuck out of my car!
Thank you so much!
Don't trust people! Oh my God.